if I give you guarantee that you will have your holiday vacation, your vacation, that, what would you say if I give 100% guarantee that your vacation would be great and memorable?
Yeah.
Then your solution is to visit Bulgaria. And I will give you 3 main points. And each point includes 3 key areas why you should visit Bulgaria. Because it's beautiful, it's cheap, and it's hot. Yes, Bulgaria, it's hot. The beauty of Bulgaria is fabulous. And I will give you 3 key areas in connected with it. The sea and the beaches, the mountains and the forest, and the cities and the villages. The sea and the beaches. We have marine resorts and a lot of beaches for any preferences. Bulgarian sea site has 138 beaches, which are big diversity on the coastal area. We have beaches which are far away from the populated resorts if you prefer to spend your vacation isolated on the isolated beach area. Also, we have beaches which are suitable for the nudists, hidden from the curious eyes. We have campings where you could make campfire and play on the guitar.
So
you have campings where you could make campfire and play on the guitar and sing, sitting around the fire with your friends or your family during the night. Also, you could eat sea food in the places situated exactly on the beach, or you could drink your cold beer and eat fresh fish watching the sea. Or you could attend different attractive places for fun on the beach, as beach volleyball, is with water slide, or you could ride water wheel on the sea. The mountains and the forest. If you are fed up with the city, if the boredom takes over you, or if you are sick of the phones and alarms, you should escape from the dynamic style of life and you should go to the quiet place with your unique nature and with enviable peace. That's why these places are more attractive for the tourists, with the beautiful nature, with the fresh air there, with the exotic flora and fauna, and different flowers, trees, and birds. Also in the mountains, you could find and to spend your time in our famous resorts, as a winter resorts and skiing, as a also thermal resorts or spa. The cities and the villages. Modern administrative buildings contrast with the old part of the cities, with the fortresses, with the churches, museums, and monasteries. In some of the villages, the nature is so wild. There are no streets, just paths, and there are home ground animals. And the people in these villages have saved the spirit of their folklore style of life. They have unique traditions, and they have also vocations which saving the spirit of the historical past of Bulgaria. So So just the first reason you should visit Bulgaria is because of her beauty in any forms, the beaches, the mountains and the cities. The second reason you should go to visit Bulgaria is because Bulgaria is cheap destination, but it's cheap for the tourists and the foreigners like you, not for the Bulgarian citizens. Yes, your stay will be cheaper than any other country, and also you will have cheap food. As I presented once the delicious food of Bulgaria, now I'm telling you that you will eat this for less money. And also, very important thing is that the alcohol, every kind of alcohol is also cheap. So you have good place to spend your holiday, you have good and cheap food and alcohol. So the third thing you need is that the hot weather. Really, in Bulgaria it's so hot, especially during the summer months, it gets to 40 degrees. And you have not only have hot weather, but you have also hot places to spend your time for entertaining. You have clubs and discotheques, for example, situated on the beach, and there are hot people dancing on the streets. And if you remember the reason number two, you will have all of this pleasure for less money. All of you, you should go to visit Bulgaria and think about Bulgaria when you are planning for holidays for this summer. Thank you.